Robert said he's going to see how he feels. Is that sort of the plan?
If you say so. Yeah, we really, like we've said all along, we have the best training staff in the league, and they are totally on top of his physical conditioning and everything. So we'll get an update before the game. I just kind of told him, like, whatever is best for his long-term career with us, that's what I'll do. So I'm sorry I don't have more updates for you guys, but I don't. He's available, he's available. If not, the next guy has to be ready.
Just being able to have a late game, have a shoot around when you're just kind of, you know, the practices, the teams are kind of, like you guys are kind of familiar with each other as a team, does that help?
Well, I think you get in the habit during the season of you have to accomplish things wherever your, you know, location is. So if it was a walkthrough in a hotel, we would hope and expect that we would accomplish just as much as coming over here. I know the guys like getting to shoot, but you know, we expect every time we get together, whether it's a video session or a practice or walkthrough, that we're going to get better and we're going to work on the things that need to improve.
As a coach here in Summer League, you've got guys that are established that we know are going to be part of the Celtics. You get like two-way guys, and you get guys who are just kind of showcasing themselves. How do you balance that? How do you kind of work all of that together as part of what you're coaching?
You know, we see ourselves as a family, kind of. You know, you spend this much time together during the season. Summer League's the same. These guys have worked hard. I don't see those titles that you just said. I just see, you know, it's like saying which one of your children do you like more? Or how do you balance treating one as well as you treat the other? I don't. I make basketball decisions that I think are right to help us win that game, and I try and help each guy work to become a full-time NBA player if they're not already.
I see where Brad had was doing some stuff out there with you guys today. I mean, is he talking to you constantly, or is he just sort of letting you do things?
He's told me to do whatever I want, to try whatever I want. We've been together long enough now that our system we have a lot of confidence in, and we believe that the way we do things during the season is the way that the game should be played. But I think Summer League is a time also to experiment with some things that can benefit us during the season. So a little bit of give and take.
Thank you, Jay. Thank you. Here we go, folks.